Uno, dos, tres.
¡Oh, my God!
Ok, así se va. Es que la cosa acá. No, no he dicho este. This is Blaze Manga, back again. We're about to watch Game of Thrones Season 7, Episode 6.
And
apparently, the best episode ever of the entire series. In the episode that got leaked, I don't care. We're just gonna see what happens.
We don't know nothing.
I don't know nothing, Jon Snow. Let's go!
Now he's dead. Killed by the Lannisters. With your help.
Ooh.
What? I didn't betray him. I didn't betray Rob. I didn't betray our entire family for my beloved Joffrey.
Ooh.
You should be on your knees.
Oh, oh, no! You did not play that card, Sansa.
You didn't win it back. John didn't win it back.
The dog.
The dog.
The dog
is fucked.
You told me you would win. You want to suck my dick, is that it? Dick. I like you. Thank you, girl. Suppose for me. I have a beauty waiting for me back in London.
He's so in love with me.
Blue eyes. Tallest woman you've ever seen. Almost as tall as you.
Brienne of Tarth.
You know her?
You're with Brienne of fucking Tarth.
I'm not with her yet. Better see the way she looks at me.
Look at that. Oh, wow, look at
that. Awesome.
Yeah.
Yeah, go!
Oh, so that's why.
That's why.
Gendry, don't die.
Please.
Oh.
did even become you.
Oh,
Jesus.
Oh my God.
What are you doing?
I told you Arya's been weird this season.
That's stronger than the freaking scorpion.
I seriously thought that Tormund was gonna die, and
yeah.
I almost cried.
I was never afraid for Jon Snow.
Yeah.
I was afraid for Gendry, but he made it back.
Yeah.
And I thought Tormund was gonna die for sure.
Yeah.
And I have.
Yeah, I almost cried. I was like, no, someone please save me.
I was thinking maybe
it
happened.
It was like three
die.
Times that you were about to cry.
Yeah, in this
but
episode.
He made it.
I cried once.
It was just emotionally like draining.
Yeah.
Episode, yeah.
I cried when I saw Dany's face when she was crying about her dragon. I was like.
And when Dany and Jon met in the boat.
He bent the knee.
And he bent the knee.
He bent the knee.
And
but he didn't get any action.
Yeah, I know.
No, we know, guys. We know that she was totally turned on.
I'm looking forward to that meeting next episode.
Yeah.
But
yeah, we think that Cersei is not gonna care about the White Walker. She's gonna see it. She's
probably,
like,
no, she's probably gonna set a trap too.
No, she's definitely setting a trap.
I'm expecting a huge battle or a something that happens.
But I didn't see Daenerys in that combo.
No, she was there. Oh,
she was
definitely there. Yeah.
She has to be.
No,
she was there.
Yeah, since her hand is there. Jon was there, Tyrion was there, Jaime was there, Brienne was there, Cersei was there.
I just didn't see her. That's all.
Probably Euron Greyjoy is there because we saw the
ship. What about her dragons? Does she have dragons nearby?
Maybe.
Maybe.
Tyrion said they were going to take him too.
I would.
Yeah,
sure.
They're probably hiding them.
Yeah, probably hiding them.
Yeah, because they definitely need a plan B for.
Yeah,
for
but
that's the plan B.
If Cersei kills the dragon, she brings the dragon, Cersei might not try to kill them.
Yeah.
So
yeah.
But anyway, that's our thoughts on the episode, guys. Thank you so much for watching this reaction, and we'll see you on the other
side.